Good morning, everybody from Blue Bloods. John Ledger, Wangaratta, Wednesday the 11th of September, the start of spring. Ashley's been up here this morning, as you will see, with some video footage of all the horses. Very pleased to say that they're all in excellent order. They're not a single doubt Amethysta filly. Nice filly. Was fairly light on a few months back, but she's really blossomed at Adrian Park this preparation while out spelling, and she's come in this preparation really strong, quite exciting actually, muscle on muscle, good shoulders, good strong hindquarter, and a really nice filly in the making. I really like this filly I have all along, and she's got a way to go now. We've got to get her fit and turn that big bulky frame she's got, we're going to turn that into muscle now and get her down to Mick, and let's see if she's got a motor. But looks wonderful, and as you'll see, she has really filled out.
What a thing to choose.